It's like either my thing's broken or my ports aren't working right.
Couldn't tell you, Mom.
I don't know either. All right. You'll have to turn whatever you got going on down on your side because I can hear it coming through the chat.
Hmm?
I can hear myself in your chat.
Do my mic?
I don't know. Hey, Travis. How are you? Moments of triumph. All right. I'm going to go to the tower and get some bounties first.
Moments of triumph, please.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
Moments of triumph is very fun.
Ah.
Do you have the season pass? Okay, then there's an exotic quest waiting for you at Drifter.
Alright, well, I'm going to the tower because I have some stuff I have to claim. Yeah. You're good at heat pump installation? Yeah, ours is tomorrow. We get ours tomorrow.
Woot.
Yeah. So that's exciting. Yeah. Apparently that's not gonna let me. Why won't you let me? No, stop. So I'm wondering what's going on with my either OBS or something because it's not picking up that other camera. I had to swap that out. My mic quits on me every now and then. good times. It is time for Destiny, Brian. And I had to swap my cameras. The current camera is the one I had for the overhead for the crafting, and I had to unplug the other one altogether because I couldn't get it working. So I don't know. I think the camera might be kaput. What's that?
Are you gonna buy the St. Jude's Ghost Shell?
I don't think so. Do I want yours? No. No, it just means that I will use this one for now, and I will see if anybody's got it, because you need yours. It's not like I'm doing a craft stream right now, so.
Thanks.
Yeah. Is the game too sound too low, or the music too loud? The game sounds low in my ear. Okay, Zavala, get to the point. You don't hear the game at all? One moment.
This is a certified for a moment.
Do you hear it? Can I turn the volume down this thing? Now do you hear him? You still don't hear the game? I heard it. Like on stream. I heard it. Like on stream. I heard it. Like on stream.
Got it. There's a 30 second delay. You need to realize.
Just
there's
that.
A 30 second delay. You need to realize.
It's really low still. All right, let's see if I can change it again. That's gonna be better. All right, you're saying I have to go to the Drifter?
How you living?
Yeah, it's like the game's not coming through. Not enough space. One moment.
Don't die out there, sister. What do you need? Talk to me. Gambit's always looking for guardians. You in?
Hopefully, what are we gonna be doing, Owen?
Maybe some Gambit, maybe some Strix, who I might follow.
Alright, I'm gonna take some Gambit bounties.
Careful with that. Don't break that, alright?
What did he give me? I also got a triumph. All right, two. All right. Do I need to do anything else?
Gambit could use you.
Why won't you let me into the recaster? Growth. Complete the mission. Interference on IO. Oh, I have Umbral Engram. Just a second. Do I want to get Pyramid Focus, Armor Focus, Legacy, or Dredgen? I think I want a Dredgen.
It's entirely
yeah,
up to
I
you.
Think I want a dredgen.
Toss in something good. You get a prize, I keep the runoff. Everybody
Nightwatch, win. Scout rifle.
Do you like my dingy hallway? I like my dingy hallway.
Your vanguard never and guess where that went? The flippin' postmaster. That's my luck. I need to get rid of something so I can get that gun.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy. Always another mind.
Sign here.
Forever another tomorrow.
Hi there. Acknowledged.
Right, this is cute. I already had it. Okay. I got a better one though. All right, you want me to join you?
All right. Yeah, we can do that.
You want to send me an invite then?
Yes, sir. One second. You're a warlock.
I am a warlock.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Why quickly go to the tower for a second?
I'm at the tower. You could have just joined me.
Okay, well.
No, I'm joining you. Or what do you want me to do? I haven't left yet.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Just stay there. So how's your day, Mother?
Oh, it's lovely.
What time did you wake up?
10.
That's pretty early. I couldn't do that, I'll be honest.
I know, because I tried.
Yeah, I know. I just don't know how I could do that.
Well, you gotta start trying.
I understand.
Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, just 1 second. Currently infusing my stuff up since I have good gear. See, unlike you, get me out. Unlike you, I am max level.
Right?
Technically. The only way for me to level up is through pinnacle power drops.
Okay.
And since I have really good stat, well, not really good, but I have decent stat rolled gear, I am able to infuse willy nilly.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay. You are not. So I need you for the love of God, please stop infusing things when you're not max level. It really gets to me. Like, it really rustles my jimmies.
Okay.
So yeah, please just kind of stop doing that.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Okay, there you go. That's my new highest light, 1065.
Nice.
Guardian. Yeah.
I have a ton of stuff to turn into the weapon parts coming out my.
You don't need to turn those in though. It's okay. Saving materials for fall.
Yeah, I had hundreds.
You want to start saving up now? Yeah, I know. I have 22,000.
Wow.
I'm saving them for the fall because in the fall everything is going to boost you up. So well.
Yeah, but see, right now you're high enough. I'm not, so. Know what I mean?
I suppose.
Oh. All right.
Even then, cash the man isn't gonna do much.
I'd level me up a little bit.
Okay.
What did? All right.
You can take us to Gambit or Strikes, whatever one you want to do.
Let's go Gambit. Gambit or Gambit Prime?
Mm-hmm. Gambit. Prime. Please, thank you.
Nice emblem.
Thanks, I wonder how I got it. So cool. So cool.
So what's, I'm trying to remember what the difference is between Gambit and Gambit Prime. Oh. I said, what's the difference again between Gambit and Gambit Prime?
Gambit Prime is one round. Gambit is two. Sorry, it's first two.
Right.
So you can go three rounds.
Gotcha.
If need be.
So if you. On your phone, if you bring up the stream, what does it sound like? I suppose I could do that. I'm all paranoid, it's not working. So, if you
hear you.
Hear me.
Hear the music.
You hear the music.
But we have no game audio. We're actually flying in, so we need to wait. Unless you go and, like, pull something out of the collection book.
Unless I do what now?
Hear the music.
What do you want?
Take something out of the collection book.
Do you hear the music now?
It's a 30 second delay, Mom. Yes, I can hear the music.
And hear him talking?
Cabal on the field. Yes,
all
sir.
Right. Good volume.
Pretty decent. Okay. A Cabal shield can plate your starship or be your cockatoo. I'll send that to you.
Inbound at
quick.
Oh, you actually sent me the message.
You can check it right now. Yeah, if you want, you can check it right now. It's pretty cool. I'll defend you.
Well, I'll wait till after, till we're in between rounds, and I'll look at it. Okay.
Or whenever these waves of enemies are starting. Yeah, I'll defend you. Have a rift.
Let's see what this looks like here. Look, it's us!
It is us. Thanks for the life.
Oh, you're welcome.
Appreciate it.
In Prime, does your light level matter?
Only for people who are invading.
Incoming wave at the ruins.
Particular blind should block his drop tunnels.
Alright.
Oh, there we go.
What? Network issue.
Hang on.
Yeah, I got
issues.
That too.
Nothing we did wrong.
Thanks, Bungie.
This ghost shell is pretty cool. I like it. Probably gonna get beavered. No, we're technically still in the game.
I got guitars.
Guitars.
So now what?
We just load back in?
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're not together anymore. Do you want me to join you?
No. Sure.
Can you send me invite, please?
I need to get 118 more precision final blows in Gambit. I need to do 20 strikes. I need to do some nightfalls.
Where are you seeing your moments of triumph stuff?
Triumphs. Under triumphs.
Is it actually listed as moment of triumphs, or is it just your triumphs?
Moments of triumph, 2020 triumph seal, MMXX. Complete these feats of strength before 9/22/2020, which is the 22nd of September 2020, to claim
my controller disconnected. What are you saying? Okay, under triumphs, go where? Hold on.
What?
My controller had disconnected. How do I find my moments of triumph? Is it just like the ones for 2020? How do I find those?
Triumphs. Yeah. Bottom left, moments of triumph 2020.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I got none. I don't have any. Oh, wait. No, I do. One. I have one. Wow. I'm super good.
You're a game.
I tell ya.
So how's it going?
Well, I'm trying to figure out what's going on with my camera.
I could not tell you.
Can't be the drivers, because if it was the drivers, then neither one of them would have worked. I do not know.
I'm close to getting 1,000,000 final blows.
Nice. I am not. Oh, Bungie rewards. I'm available. Claim rewards. What do I get? I have to go to bungee.net.
An emblem.
Is this Prime?
Mm-hmm. Scorn was paying attention.
Yeah, I know. I don't like Scorn either. Five motes.
I have a solid 12.
Nice. I'm gonna deposit mine.
You just dropped a taken on the other side. I will deposit mine as well.
You got 15 now?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna go invade.
Go for it. Mess him up.
Your allies invading. I'll try. Incoming wave at the drill. It's one.
Nice. Ooh, and they lost.
Oh, this guy's 15. Hopes.
Nice. What sword are you using?
13.
Invader bounty complete. Viva Pinata.
Oh, they're so low, both of them. That's my bad. If we can pause it, it's not gonna matter, is it? Yeah, they're pausing mounts. I'll kill blockers.
Okay. I'm coming to help.
Okay, another dead.
I just...
That appears in...
Yeah,
I'll get him.
Nice. You're clear. High value target is on the field.
Hunt it down. Put some rounds. I have a target somewhere. I think it's on you.
Oh, I'm dead. Thanks. I'm there. I was frozen. Nice. Get back here.
Oh, well. Someone found the high value target. I need this mount. I need this mount.
We have enough. Matter.
That guy also has. Oh, we can. Yeah, we have enough. We have enough. Hostiles income at the base. I'm evil's up. I'm gonna show you how much damage I can do with this sword. Okay.
All right, Prime. You got to get the well of stuff, right? I remember now. Oh crap. I'm dead.
Don't kill that final envoy yet. Is there a Dutch one invade? Yeah, there it is. Oh, well, this doesn't matter. Popped a super on me.
Yeah, you got me.
Oh, there's one towards you guys.
Yeah, you got me. The thing is, it's pointless because we've got nothing down on the...
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
They just wasted an invasion.
Okay, well, it's fine. We can kill him next thing. I want you to watch his health this time. While shooting him, obviously. Pay attention to his health, though. I want to show you how much damage you can do. Ready? All right. No! Triple the architects? Oh my god. That's not all the radiance.
Crap.
Yeah, we'll get him next time. Hopefully.
Crap.
You're good? Is he on you? Like, is the...
No, I was in fire. He's... I didn't see him.
He's above. You're going towards him. He's gonna kill you.
Yeah, he is.
I did some good damage. I see him.
Where?
He's one shot. He is one shot.
Where?
You got him. He's dead.
Oh, nice.
Time to go. Break his ankles.
Nice.
There you go. 100k per swing.
Ooh, got Engram. Spare rations.
What?
What?
Gambit don't scare you. Prime don't
huh?
scare
yeah, I got spare rations.
I like your style, but
a 10-14 cool. hand cannon. Is that better than True Prophecy?
Probably. What are the
lightweight threat detector and rampage?
Oh, it's not that good, but yeah, keep it.
My True Prophecy is 10-17. The spare ration is only 10-14.
Okay, which whatever you want to do.
I'm gonna keep the other one because spare rations doesn't have as much impact. I got a 10-21 rocket launcher. Crap, that gave me a lot. Rank up. Heroic, level 2. Ooh, new sniper rifle. Distant tumulus. Is that better than Borealis?
Borealis is bad.
Alright, I'll get rid of that then. Let's dismantle that, shall we? What else to get? I thought I got more than that. Okay. Good enough. Scorn again.
Woohoo.
Kick him in the teeth.
Same map too.
When it's prime, is it just always the same?
No.
No,
sir.
Somebody's not picking up the moats. Why do people do that? Bugs me.
Hostiles inbound at the steps.
Oh, whoops. I did.
Aw.
I'm dead.
Very good, very good.
Ah, shoot.
I got 15 moats.
Put them in.
Incoming wave at the drill.
Deposit.
Get this sword ASAP. It's tier 30.
Oh, is it? I don't know what I'm at.
Yeah. Look what you do.
Oh. Fancy.
Come see how much damage. Look how much damage it does. Hang on. Where's a big enemy? Oh, you see this ogre?
Dead.
Dead. That's...
We gotta get rid of this. It's a big blocker. I'm not. Crap.
I can kill that invader in like a second. I need to have enough super to get my Nova.
Got eyes on a high value target.
I have high targets on me.
Well, I'm just respawning back in.
Do you know where the invader is?
No. But we gotta get rid of the. He's right at the bank.
Vader's gone. Get him next
time. Yay, I helped. But holy crap, that drained us big time.
Portal's prime. Go make a mess.
Oh, you. I'm doing terrible this time.
I am too.
I killed him!
Hey, you didn't start that fight.
Epic.
Your allies invading the other side.
Oh, look at there again. Don't worry, we have the damage. If we can get a primeval at all, we should.
So we can't deposit while Buddy's here? Oh. There's a thing here.
Block.
Invader down. You're clear.
Oh, they got theirs. Oh, we got enough.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy, just step in front of my rocket shot.
See, like in one damage phase, we did the same damage as them. So we have the damage. Oh, the invader's on me. Isn't that pretty epic? If he tries to come at me, I have a sword ready for him. Epic. Try and do some heavy damage to it. Oh yeah, there it is. The damage is there. Let's go. Big dub.
Got him. Got him.
Big dubs. How much damage should I do? 456,000. Come back
and let's count your shit. Wow. Heroic level 3. Say that's level 30?
Tier 30, yeah.
I'm currently working on 22. So I'm getting there.
I'm about to hit tier 80.
Yeah, but you've played this more than I have.
Excuses, excuses, excuses.
Ooh, a new Uriel's gift. Thank you. Ooh, new robes. Nice, I'm up to 1024. There's 50 eyes for Zavathun.
Yeah, I have 49 destroyed.
Wow. Now what are we doing?
Normal gambit.
Say normal gambit.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Hive, bring a sword.
Well, at least it's Hive this time for a change.
Takes about 100 of Shax's
Jacks
to kill a Hive Knight. He's a bother builder. Get ready for transmit. Drop those targets, take the moats, and bank them.
This is my least favorite map.
I love this map, bro. How do you not like this map? That's a war crime.
Come on now.
Bruh.
God, things are way easier to kill in here.
Yeah. That's true.
I got 10, I'm gonna deposit.
Alright.
I'll get it.
Incoming hostiles at the ring.
Holy heck. They're sending everything at once. Nice.
You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Guardian down.
Haha, I got you some time.
Oh, you got me. I had no moats, though, so. Joke's on you.
Mm-hmm.
Invaders off the field.
Oh, that gun's too slow for my liking.
What?
Oh, it's just a scout.
What?
Not bad for long distances, but I like the auto rifle better.
Hostiles incoming at command.
Dude, I just want to pick you up. No, seriously. Okay.
Bruh!
What?
His head on a nose swing.
Don't touch me! Oh, you. Stay still, jeepers.
Oh my.
What happened?
I don't know.
Something.
Something. Yeah, grenade throw. Oh, buddy, why didn't you let me take the moat? Thank you. I got 10.
You just hit the other side with a medium block. That'll keep you busy.
Shoot.
I need one moat.
I'm gonna take care of the blocker.
I got a hive moon.
He just launched hammers.
What?
I also don't know where the heck he is. There he is.
I found him.
Oh, he got me. He's at the bank. He's coming. Run, Owen,
look
run!
Look at this epic strat. He could not get me. It's I. I'm too fast. You'll get him next time. And there we go.
Nice. Did you say you needed one moat? Come get him.
Get those moats to the bank. It's
we got enough.
Incoming at the burrow.
on, buddy. We're one short?
Was it? Yeah, because this dude didn't want to pause it.
Great.
Get ready to spawn kill it.
Where are you gonna stand?
Where's the boss? There it is.
Oh, come on. Dang it.
Like your team, do better. Opposing team, doing good. You ready for transmat? Keep your guard up, sister.
All right.
Hostiles brought their heavies to the field. Incoming hostiles at the ring.
Where's this other guy? Okay. Oops. Is there blockers up?
Portal's ready. Go say hello.
Block party.
Allies invading the other side.
God, we're killing them emotes right now.
Mm-hmm.
small blocker. Portal is prime. Lock. Guardian down.
Oh, that's so cringy.
Your allies
invading the other side. Okay, here we go. Pause it and get ready to spawn kill. I did some damage.
Oh, shoot, he got me. Nice! Oh, we got this.
Yeah.
Got him. Callus Enhancement Omega. Oh, level 22. Push hard. Nothing worse than a tie. Hold on to your ghost. Oh, it's a tiebreaker. Forgot about this.
Game just froze.
What? Your game just froze?
Game just froze. Yes, sir.
No!
I threw a Nova Bomb, and I was like, oh, can't really be doing that.
No! Yeah, you're out of the game. Vader's gone. Get him next time. My boy's taking a dirt nap. Trying evil time. Portal's ready. Allies headed to the other side. You lost the lead.
Invaders off the field.
Oh, no, they got the zone. They won. We couldn't do the damage. I will return to orbit.
Okay.
Toil and Trouble, or Hawthorne's Field Forge Shotgun.
It depends on what they have.
Toil and Trouble, which is only 1,009, has aggressive frame, full auto trigger system, and moving target. Hawthorne's is 1022, has lightweight frame, field prep, and Eye of the Storm.
The first one.
But do I want to go by the levels of it, though?
No, I'm
But Toil and Trouble doesn't have as good, like, impact, range, stability. The stats on the other one are better. I want to keep that one.
I have no idea what to do.
Why? We can do strikes if you want.
I'm just bored of, like, Xbox in general. I don't know why.
Do you want to do the mission interference on Io?
Are you even on that step? Like, do you have the mission unlocked?
It says, I have the growth exotic quest. You get to complete the mission interference on Io. So let me take a little peek-see.
You were not able to do this activity.
Oh, I have to do a means to an end. But I thought I did that. Do you have to do that every week?
Yes, this is a quest to go with it. So, yeah.
I took that from, Didn't I get that from What's-His-Face? Yeah. Oh, I have to do the public events on Io and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, what do you want to do?
I have no idea.
Let's do a couple strikes. On my way, I got your invite. I get a lot of spam. So much spam. at the tower. Ooh, I got a better hood.
Your darkness. Old Drifter knows just what to do with that stuff.
Ooh, I'm up to 1026.
Nice.
Can I do the Nightfall on Hero, do you think? Heroic? Or do you think that would be too tricky?
Maybe. Let's find out.
Because that's my next quest step.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I'm crunching peanuts in your ear.
No, I don't hear it. Here. Let's see, why not? Okay, yeah.
Rewards.
Yep. Let's get her done.
Aight. We got this.
Aight. Yeah.
Probably you more than me.
You know what had a lot of potential but flopped miserably?
What's that?
Anthem.
Yeah. Well, they've done a lot of updates, and but I haven't played it in forever, so it is possible it's better, but...
I don't really care about
it. Well, that's the problem. I think it was a little bit too late.
Yeah. Oh well. Wee 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 wee.
A lot of sirens lately.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately.
And there's the dogs.
No, I don't hear them. So tomorrow we have to all get up early. That includes you.
Does this?
Mm-hmm.
Like, are you sure?
Positive.
I don't know.
What would you do if you had to get up to go to work?
That's different. It's being paid to get up.
Well, I'm not paying you just to get up out of bed when you're supposed to get up out of bed.
Okay. Well, I tried.
Fire team Intrepid is boots on the ground outside the pyramid. I understand that it is
a champion has appeared. Oh no.
Yes, the vets will use it to transform.
Hey, turret, you keep pumps installed. Nice.
Forget Io. Genesis mind defeated my fire team and corrupted my arm. Destroy it.
Noah and Travis and them got a heat pump in today, but it's too cold for them to try it.
Oh, that's pretty, yeah. Well, that's not good. Oh, that guy's one shot.
So am I. And I'm no shot because I'm dead. I don't think I got the plate either.
That's right beside you, so we're right. There's a champion up there, so I'm gonna take him out. Here.
Oh! Champion got me. Recommended power 1020, so technically I have the 1020. Yeah, I want one of those swords.
That wasn't my sword, that was my grenade.
No, I'm just saying I want one of those swords. What the heck?
Watch this. You see this mentor?
I don't know, I'm dead.
I killed both of them. That's pretty cool.
So, what can we expect from this place?
This ghost show is pretty epic.
Yeah, it's pretty cute.
My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
Yeah, get on your sparrow quickly.
Sure, it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
You waste my time with a shortcut. Vapid joke, but yes, paradoxically, it was.
Oh.
Unless we're going for 100k. Let's go for 100k.
Well, yeah.
A champion has appeared. I have no idea where it is, but yeah, take that dash. Just a lot of points right there. I see the champion.
You see the champion?
Yeah.
I got him.
Did you get him or did my Nova bomb that you throw down? Get him on the dice.
Rip. I'd like to think I helped.
Yeah.
Like loosening the cap on a thing. Oh god, this thing going through the lasers.
This isn't hard, because you don't rotate on.
Apparently it is for him.
That guy is just really not smart. I just say that with a smile on my face, saying that guy.
Yeah. Ah! I bumped off the wall.
Okay.
Alright. Come to help. Champion did.
That wasn't a champion. Up top? There's a champion somewhere though. That wasn't a champion. Champions are big and it says in chat a champion's appeared. Yeah, that's an overload champion. Probably kill him? With this word? Yeah. Ah, so good. Remember, if you're in the air, double tap B, you can fly.
Yeah.
And if you hold the grenade button, you can fly as well.
Did you say you did put this on heroic?
Yep.
Oh, dang it!
You're lacking.
No, I really don't think so.
Let's go, heavy ammo. That's debatable. You never told me about your fire team, Asher.
What is there to say? I'm just gonna wait and I'll respawn on my own. Thanks. I hired them for an earlier expedition and
we stuck together. I wasn't coming back to get you anyway. Bad word, mom. Oh, I'm dead. You're both using double primary? Oh god, I'm gonna do all the damage to the boss then.
Why did my rocket explode?
Oh, you cannot 1v1 that. Let me...
I wasn't 1v1 in it. I had help. Oh heck. Oh heck.
You.
Oh heck.
Come on. Mother.
Oh my mother. God, it's no. Getting health back.
Yes, because it's a champ. Mom, get my res. I'm behind you.
I'm dead.
Oh my God.
Oh, somebody must have got back up.
That guy is so bad. Anyway, watch this. There, it's dead.
Alright, here I come. I'm gonna
Were you hearing me at honestly get my res like, but Owen, 20 times?
I panicked.
No. Bruh.
Activate the altars. I'm activating an altar.
Hey.
Bad things are gonna happen.
Oh, another champion. I'm out of heavy ammo, so I don't know how we're gonna kill this.
I too have no heavy.
you got it.
Bruh.
Where are you? You up?
I'm up. Yeah.
Asher's creepy.
Oh, we need 43,000. No, he's not.
Yeah.
He feels safe saying such things because he is on IO and I am not.
Ow.
You should now find yourself before an abyss of swirling data. Various realities being written, overwritten, you see.
I need heavy ammo so I can take with the champions. Of course.
Oh, I made it to the last one.
No, you idiot. Why?
Why would he just do that? Alright, well, we're through. I believe a champion down there. There's two.
Two champions just spawned somewhere though. Yeah, I know. I don't know where they are.
I think one might actually kind of be above you. Huh? One is
One's
by the thing we gotta they're both by the one's on the left and one's on the right and the things we have to trigger.
I got one of them.
Doing decent, then stuff like that happens, and I get my butt whooped. What? My butt whooped. How's that been?
We went through a gate, now we're looking at a scary bottomless pit. What? There is no pit, only the fractal shores of a Radiolarian lake.
This is nothing like Asher's stories. This is clearly some kind of trap. My projections show that you reached the Synthon Neural Terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer. And it is not a metaphor!
Cool.
Aw, oh, that's wonderful.
What?
I missed my grenade.
Oh.
Heavy ammo, very cool.
Okay.
I have 48 sword ammo.
Nice.
Big dubs. Big dubs here. We need 17,000, so I'm not gonna nuke the boss so we can get one more spawn. There we go. Oh.
Oh, I'm dead.
Need
13,000. But isn't it the longer we take, the less we get?
Yes, yes, but we gotta hurry up. I'm gonna stop shooting him since I do a lot of damage. Add a spawner. Aw, dude's trying to nuke him. Please don't.
We're 88. Never mind. I wish to hang. Look at it. Exotic quest up.
If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.
My emblems are full. Everything's full. Full. So that was on heroic.
Mm-hmm.
What's the next one up?
1050.
Oh, I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Unless I got carried. I'm only 1026.
There's also no matchmaking.
Oh, really? Yeah, that makes it kind of hard, doesn't it?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
That would make it very tricky.
I would agree.
Now, what do you want to do?
It's a good question.
Ooh, I have a mnemonic engram. Well, that kind of sucks we didn't get the 100,000. Was this complete? Activities throughout the solar system with Rose equipped. What the heck's Rose? Which one's Rose? Do you know?
Yeah, it's not worth it, Mom.
Ah.
I'll be honest, it's not worth it.
Okay. Well, let's see.
Okay.
I need to switch to void.
Okay.
And I have to put on a bow.
Okay.
What bow I have? All right, I'm good. I got my bow equipped. I'm good for strikes if you want to do strikes.
Okie dokie. I actually have no idea what to do. Like, bruh.
Well, let's do strikes. You said you need to get some done.
Yeah. I need to turn in some bounties. Defeat enemies with swords. Defeat enemies. Mm-hmm. That's it.
Well, turn your bounties in.
I did.
Let's do this. I do like the purple. I like the emblem. It looks like a pause button. So what's your triumph score?
92,000.
How much?
92,000. Wait, hang on. Wait. Sorry, yeah, 92,000.
I'm just a tad behind you. Just a tad. I'm at 27,000. Done a lot of the raids and stuff too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hero. I thought you might come back here. What with your buddy getting laid out? You looking for some closure?
Escape prisoners are destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
Noble. Let me run tactical for you. I've scoped the place out.
How are you guys so ahead of me?
Stem the chaos. You're
have to take out the warden's servitor. Things go crazy.
Prison of Elders welcomes. Impressive warden. Yes.
Don't mind the PA. That's the warden's servitor. Thing shorted its brain when the warden left the prison. It thinks it is the warden. Uses a print of his voice. It's running a combat subroutine called Challenge of the Elders.
I'll get this prisoner transport out of your way, and maybe find the lights. The warden's servitor blocked me from shutting down the whole prisoner transport. So,
oh, train.
Long road ahead of you. We won't get this prison in order if you don't find that servitor and put a bullet in it.
Incoming.
Hit by a train. So you guys are, I think I've only done this one once or twice and I'm not totally sure where to go.
Just follow the path.
Trying. Whoa. Rip.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I'm still trying to catch up to you guys. But you got, like, way ahead of me.
Guardians out.
I don't know how I got so far back.
Children.
Oh! She got hit by the train?
No. No, that would never happen.
Cabal war machine is on.
A little bit of a whoopsie there.
Yeah.
So, the Reef captured some Red Legion.
We left the Cabal scattered after the Red War. Reef scooped some up. They took your tower. Took their dignity.
You're getting pulled ahead.
Yeah. God, Mr. Needle is...
Gotcha. New boots. Take that, mighty cabal.
Yeah.
Treasure waits below. It calls to you. Yes. Stand proud.
Ow.
The prison. Retreat to airlock. Hey, Shiny. You fought. You won. Your treasure awaits.
How come I can't get in?
Looks like the trickster left you a
present. I can't get in.
I always hated her.
There we go.
But she made me laugh. You're in the prison mainframe. Crazy servitor's nest. Buckle up, he's got some grizzled veterans with him.
Pull the head.
An old man is here. Judgment at hand.
Got him.
Wait, I didn't even damage him.
I didn't know a bomb.
Here, I'll do this. There. Then, sword.
Hey, I might be looking for someone to watch my back one of these days. To bring some major heat to a gunfight. You for hire? I'll be in touch.
I find it's harder to get better armor.
Yeah.
The guns I don't seem to be doing too bad with, but it's the armor that's... 'Tis the armor I have issues with.
So, what are we going to do now?
What do you want to do? Do you need to do more tricks?
I need to do a lot of things, but like...
What do I have on my quests? I don't know, I still...
What do you feel like doing?
I don't mind Gambit. I still have to... do two more strikes to get the pinnacle gear. If I can somehow manage to get the 100,000 points for... If I do... I can get powerful gear if I complete another Nightfall, I think. It's weird it says I've done two Nightfalls. Unless it counts it because I did a heroic.
Yeah, because... Mm-hmm. Read the description.
So, okay, so I'd have to do it at the next higher level.
No.
Why does it say I've done two of three when I only did it once? Is it because you were with me?
Read the description.
Higher difficulties grant the most efficient progress. So if we just turn around and did another, a normal one, it would add one.
Yes.
Well, do you want to just do it on regular then?
Here, you play by yourself. I'm taking a break, so I really don't feel good.
How don't you feel good?
I don't know. I ate the ramen, right? I feel blah.
Well. Alright.
Just, you play by yourself. I love you.
You too.
Have a good stream. Mm-hmm.
Maybe what I'll do is I'll switch when I'm playing. Or what will we do? We'll do one more. We'll do Nightfall. I'm not the fire team leader. And it won't let me leave. There we go. Legend's only 1,050, the master. Let's just do the regular and get our point, get our thing. Then boom. I can't tell if the game sounds too loud or if it's just right. My whole OBS seems to act up.
We must not allow the Vex to corrupt this sacred place as they corrupted Asher.
This should be easier than last time. Ooh, that was rough. Oh, these are so much easier. Come back in room. That didn't sound good. The jump. I'm now giving myself a little burst of air before I hit the bottom. That's my problem. Oh, that's not it. Nobody's back here to revive me, so we'll just have to wait. So there's that. So it kind of sucked. The camera I'm using now isn't the camera I normally use. That camera seems to have gone kaput. So I'm gonna have to look at getting a new one. Why do I need all this sphere? I don't know what those spheres would have done. Maybe I should have. Oh! Whoop! in my way. Now, I don't do well with this one. Ha! Look at that. Oh, that dude heals them. That's why he's an issue. Where's the fellow that heals? I don't know where he was. Oh, the ones that move. You have to have good reflexes for these ones. And I got like old lady reflexes. Ooh. Should have known better too. But I'm not playing very carefully. So hopefully everybody who's watching is having a good day. Itchy nose. What towers were we missing? It's just those two? So really, in order to get the 100,000 for a nightfall, you really have to do it on the harder difficulty.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Because I don't think doing it on this difficulty you would even get near, because we're only like 35,000. We're like 65,000 short. We're coming into the boss fight. I'll get him. You guys wait right there. Got him. And he's immune. And I almost fell off the map. Yikes. Well, that comes from a grenade. Hope not to get some. But nope. That rocket. Super. Of course she moved. Gotcha. Alright. Well, that's nice. They planted a tree. Kill it. 110 kills. Alright, let's go to orbit. Better, but I don't want to get rid of those. 1017. Ooh, 1022. We'll put that on. So we're up to 1026. This one though. It's not bad. All right. Let's go to the tower. Because I have a feeling there's stuff there probably. Yeah. Because I have a couple of engrams. And probably some lost items because I didn't have room. I have a headset here. And I'm going to turn off Prothoros because I want to hear, because supposedly my game sound isn't the best. Yeah, it's like it's not.
Yes. Acknowledged.
Well, it's there, but it's really low.
Don't know where my uncle finds these things. Don't know where my uncle finds these things. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Alright, we got an engine to do. Big bow and arrow on the back of my back.
Oh, should we begin then?
Oops. I don't think I need those though. 1018. Yep, apparently we do. Alright, who else wants to see me?
The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
That's hilarious. You can literally see where the headset was in my hair. I have to return to the Drifter. So let's return to the Drifter. See what he's got to say. Look, he literally can see. My hair was still damp when I put on my headset. That's hilarious. Oh well.
You ready to bang Knuckles?
Oh. Shady skis, new boots. Just got friend, boots.
Let's bag some moats, yeah.
10:20. Ooh, 1023. Even better. Better boots. Alright, did we finish that thing with the bow? Because if we did, I'm going to get a headache. I'm going to unequip the bow and put something else on. Finishers. Grenades. Supers, scout sniper rifles.
I like it when you're crazy and David. But I pay you to keep quiet, too. Don't go mouthing off to the Crucible or the Commander. It'll be a real quick way to get this operation
shut down. I can get rid of the bow. Shotgun, skill rifle. 7 up to 10:27.
You looking for a gunfight? Gambit could use you.
Not bad. What are all these fancy doodads?
There are always more.
Yeah, yeah. Alright. Oh, I think we have an Umbral Engram too, don't we? We have two. Ooh.
Hurry back.
There's a lineup. Let's see. I don't know how I. Focused, armor focused. I want armor. Excuse me, cutting in line.
I love the smell of decrypted dark engram.
They're only giving me 1017? Seriously? How's a girl supposed to level up?
Once it really gets rolling, nothing, no one is gonna stop us. Not all the light in the universe.
Yeah, you know, I asked for dark armor, either. And it gave me a weapon. Ooh, mine set us on this path long ago. But it's a 1021. Don't tell Owen. I'm gonna infuse it. Radar tuner, Icarus group. Let's put on Icarus.
Ready to ship out? There's enemies of humanity.
And we'll do that. Heck, we can just keep leveling this up.
Hey, hey.
Oh no, we can't. Now we're going to do enhancement course.
You'll get paid.
Crystal Darker, Kill Darker. Let's apply that.
Gambit could use you.
Can I bump up my Crucible? Ooh. Vanguard. It takes 10 enhancement cores to do that. That seems like a lot. What the heck? You only live once. Sorry, I couldn't mute it. Don't hit me too hard, too fast. All right. Confine launch, linear compensator, smart door control. Look at that. I thought I'd masterwork something else. Didn't we do this one? Oh, because it's not up to a 10, it's not masterwork. Okay. I get you. Oh, I getcha. So, hey. The Moments of Triumph for 2020 are out. You have till September 22nd. I have two done. I don't know how I would get them all done. 1 year I did, and I got the t-shirt. So, that was kind of cool. Alrighty. Well, what time is it? 4:38. I may actually call it. I've been on for a little bit. I can't get over my hair. It's kind of embarrassing, actually. Headset hair. I'm going to call it a day. I'm going to see who is on, actually.
What's Gambit for? It's to make you rich, sister. Everything else is just a...
And we will host somebody up. Who's on? Nobody's really on. Weird.
How about some Gambit? You just standing there.
All right. Well.
I didn't know.
Oh, I bet you that's not gonna work. Knew I didn't like him. No, that's not gonna work. That wasn't gonna work because it doesn't have the right camera. All right. Thanks for watching and. Take care and be good to each other.